Honestly, before NPower, I didn't know where I was going. I had no real direction. And because of NPower and their staff and their program, this is the reason I have a career.
NPower is really focused on building tech skills, giving opportunity to people, and we do it in a very unique way by engaging the corporate tech community. We think it's very high value social impact.
The Technology Service Corps program is a program that trains young adults in technology, of course, professional development, as well as personal development.
You just get so excited when you see these young people and these vets transform themselves through our program.
1 year post-graduation, our students, 80% of them are either in school or working.
The tech world is getting involved, not only because it feels good, they recognize there's a skills gap.
The majority of these companies, it's not their fault, but they don't get to see common folk like me. They don't know the potentials we have because they don't have a connection to us. NPower became that bridge for me to move forward.
It's more about learning how to learn than necessarily what you're learning in the classroom. What you're learning is important, but they teach you how to learn new things and how to grow.
I've met students who go to class during the day and work overnight. It's really, really impressive to see that. And many of them have actually said that this has really been a turning point in their life.
I think the most valuable aspect was definitely being trained on how to be a business professional.
One of my favorite things when the guest speakers came and talked to us, and you know, you grabbed their card and you wrote them an email and they wrote back to you. I'm just a kid from Queens sometimes, I feel like, and it's like, oh, he's a CTO and he manages like all this information and, you know, hundreds of thousands of people, but he stopped and answered my email. That's really cool.
The students themselves in our Harlem and Brooklyn classes here in New York are incredibly insightful. You know, they bring a perspective that I don't live in.
Sometimes the most incredible ideas come from the very last person you'd expect.
The Veterans Program in Dallas is so important because, one, it's indicative of NPower diversifying the workforce that it's training, and what better way to diversify than targeting the veterans that have served our country and can be contributors to our workforce now in addition to what they've done so well for us as a country.
The Community Corps, which is a skill-based volunteering program. It focuses on getting the tech community in to help nonprofits and schools.
As a nonprofit, you're at a disadvantage because you have no money for infrastructure, you have no money to build a distribution channel. It's fantastic that you can reach out to NPower.
It was the first time I'd ever heard of a not-for-profit enabled the tech community to provide services in kind.
So having someone come in from the tech community and explain the intricacies of systems or software or the cloud is amazing for them, and it can be truly transformational.
Our employees have worked on more than 60 projects, and that's resulted in over $1 million of social value.
Bella Communities, working with Tata, they were able to really revolutionize their website and make it so much more impactful.
Really being able to tap into that expertise and walk away with something concrete was really great.
What NPower does is sources technology professionals, where I'm bringing sort of the school side. We both have come to the table knowing that we have to increase the capacity of schools. We knew that Newark Life was interested in doing a career day for women in tech.
They were able to learn about graphic design, about filming commercials. There were so many girls that just said, you know what, I wouldn't think these people were like me, but they are.
And it's actually, it behooves corporations to get involved in education because it allows them to actually communicate to the educators, this is the type of workforce we need.
Because our business community is going to be dependent upon that diverse perspective in the marketplace, nor allow our business to grow.
It's a great platform for technology executives to help their organization gain community engagement.
2015 is going to be an incredibly exciting year. We're going to graduate our first class out of Toronto. Ryerson University, one of the top tech universities in North America, has agreed to partner with us around space. We're going to launch the San Francisco program. We are partnering now with the San Mateo Community College. We're right across the hall from the Veterans Center. So the partnership there is pretty exciting. We're going to graduate our Symantec cybersecurity program, folks.
16 weeks training includes 3 certifications. So that's Network Plus, Security Plus, Certified Ethical Hacker, and last but not least, an internship and hopefully a job opportunity.
Everyone can get engaged, whether you like mentoring, whether you like speaking at a classroom, whether you're a nonprofit that needs help. Absolutely every single person in this audience can get engaged.
There's just no group of people that are better positioned to further the cause than this community.
I actually grew up in a lower income environment. There were community leaders that helped introduce me to technology. I'm very proud and honored to be able to contribute and give back in that regard.
Don't give up on underprivileged youth. We just want the opportunity to learn. We want the opportunities to show everyone out there, hey, we can be just as a hard worker as any common person you hire.
The thing I love about NPower the most is, you know, we build technology skills. And when someone says that, they're like, oh, why is that important? Because skills and knowledge help change the world. And isn't that what everyone wants to do when they're a little kid, you know, just change the world?